up there on the low tide mark here, so the sand's a lot harder. So what we're doing, we're going to park the river about here, park the nose about here. Yep, taking the flagpoles off the back, because I would have definitely crashed into them. As you heard my wrist yesterday, jumping in the other arena. Because as the quad lands off the jump, it's really good to land with the power on and on a hard surface, so it just distributes the energy of my body on the quad. But when I land in the sand, the quad just stops, but I keep going. I'm sure I've got two little wet spots on my goggles where my eyeballs pop down. Yeah, just leave it there, that'll be right, mate. No, just joking. Park here. Yeah. Stand up, stop the bridge. Yeah. Keep going, car.
You see it there?
Oh, yeah, I've got a bit of a quad, you'll run it over.
Stay there, then.
Let me go to the side. All right. Let me go. Another look over here. Car's got her phone out. I'm dragging this on, I know I'm milking this. Can you move it back a bit, Miss Karen?